combine a classic symphony experience with the thrill of a popcorn movie?
Well, by using an orchestra to conduct the soundtrack live for the audience, of course. Our Carlos Diaz is here with a preview of the Indianapolis Symphony Orchestra's special rendition of Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire, Carlos.
Yeah, it's going to be one of those exciting evenings. You don't have to be a Potterhead, that's what they're called, Potterheads, to really love this idea. I'm not really a Potter fanatic, but I had a blast when I visited the Hilbert Sokol Theater this week, and I saw Harry Potter brought to a life in a way that I had really never experienced before.
The Goblet of Fire. Anyone wishing to submit themselves to the tournament need to write their name upon a piece of parchment.
Yep, you're watching the movie on the big screen, but there's no soundtrack attached to the film print. Instead, a full orchestra performs the John Williams soundtrack live during the film, and it is powerful. I got a chance to talk to the conductor, Justin Freer, who's one of the most popular maestros on the West Coast, and he says it's hard to describe why it works, but the feeling you get when the music is live is truly magical. You'll hear from him later this morning. And obviously, the Indianapolis Symphony Orchestra is trying to bridge the gap between classical concert fans and, you know, popcorn moviegoers. But Chuck, I mean, this really does work.
Well, it does. And if you think about it, too, we're going off these Star Wars tours where there were Star Wars movies with orchestras that hit arenas around the United States a couple of years ago.
And I went to that when it came to Bankers Life Fieldhouse. And the difference between that and this is it was like snippets of the movie, you know, and you'd have like all the movies. This is the whole movie
the
way through, and you feel it. You really feel it. I mean, I got goosebumps when I was there shooting that. It was amazing.
And, of course, it's John Williams that scored this film. Because his music is iconic, right?
Jaws, Indiana Jones, Star Wars, Superman, Harry Potter, you name it, John Williams is the man.
Oh, man. I'm looking forward to this, Carlos. More ahead from you a little bit later.
And also maybe a little Star Wars preview coming up a little bit.
All right. Well,
we're
excited.
I'll just go ahead and call myself a Potterhead now.
Yeah, you're a Potterhead.
I'm in. I can't wait for this.
Make sure the tour is on there.
Exactly.